mugamba nti gwe maama tojja kuba kaana kano kuba kalokose.
She came to Jesus.
Omuwala naye bwe yalokoka ate ne maama we n'alokoka. Oyo ye Yesu gwe
ngamba. That's my Jesus.
Ne bwe baba babadde bakuyiganya mukama akolako. Akwagala.
He loves us.
Yesu oyo akwagala.
All right, I'm going to pray a simple prayer with you. Kusaba
esale neringa enyangu.
Are you ready?
Mwetegese.
This is going to be the greatest thing you ever done in your life.
Era kuno kwe kusalawo okwasinza obukulu kwogenda okola mu bulamu.
Yes, I'm glad you came forward. Thank you, ma'am. Yes. Please make a path. There's
still
people coming. Maybe if we could have an usher or something, just make a path. We'll pray for those
who need
you. I see people trying to get through. Please make a path. Come right down the middle. Anybody else want to pray this
prayer?
Yes, thank you. Anybody else? You want to know Jesus? You want to know a loving God tonight? We'll pray for the sick right after we pray this prayer.
Ekirala abakulu abalokole naddala abasumba n'abakulu mu kyati mujja kwetooloola abantu bano abalokose muwandiike amannya gaabwe baleme okubula byebibala ebivudde mu njiri enu.
All right, let's pray. I'm
going to
pray in English. He's
going to
pray in Luganda. And then I'm going
to
pray
with him.
And then you pray with him. And then you pray with him. You ready?
You ready?
And then you pray with him.
And then you pray with him.
You ready? God, I come to you tonight.
I katonda nzijalero. Damuna man. I katonda nzijalero. Joli.
I believe in your son Jesus.
Nzikiririza mu mutabani wa Yesu.
Jesus, you died for me.
Yes, wafiriranze.
You died on a cross.
Wafira ku musalaba.
And you took my sin.
Era notwala chibi change.
And I thank you for doing that, Jesus. Jesus, you went to hell.
Yes, namukayena wagenda yo.
And you resurrected.
Nenozukira.
And I believe that.
Erechonzenchikiriza.
Jesus,
Yesu,
you're now my Savior.
Katigwe murokozi wange.
I'm saved.
Ndokosi.
And I'm going to heaven.
Era katinjole kede guru.
Wow, welcome to God's family.
Kumanirizenyo mutika cha Yesu makubire kwa mungaleza man.
You have a brand new life.
Kato mudamu bobupia.
A brand new life. And God is now your father. Learn the Bible. Go to church. And you'll grow and grow and grow. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Wow.
Amina.
How many here tonight? You need a physical healing in your body. If you have a sickness in your body, would you lift your hands right now?
Oboli mubano, oboli mubali, ngolina chirwadde chonna.
If you have pain in your body, lift your hand right now.
Nakuweza mbuchino chirwadde chanke wachukula mukatale kawa. Mchirina kwa lisito, rabano weta abanecha.
I'm gonna pray for you tonight.
Nerungena kusavira msate na mkazibwe.
How many of you last night were here?
Wamata msoko msemikono, bameka jonga walimurwadde noona, jonga wawana jo.
And there were many of you that were healed.
Ati mwabande bando yomchela ya wana teda na matumura.
What happened to you last night?
Checha kubade koma. Omulavi wabu kanga kawara kekumi nomka.
Come up.
Omulavi, omulavi, mumuvira tabasamba. Apana, apana. Wamani.
Wama, mugoberera abantu wa wanika manyaga mwe. Walimu. Mubatwale waliye mabega wena kani. Nebo bamu gobamalo kuandika ya koma uwanu, gobamalo kuandika ya koma umaso.
If you received a healing in your body last night, would you come up here?
Jambu. Yes.
I want to get a few testimonies. If you received healing last night, come on.
Jambu.
If all the symptoms are gone from your body, there were many of you last night. I'm not going to pray. These are people that, yeah, these are people. All the pain is gone. All the symptoms are gone. All right, what happened to you last night?
Mama. Mama, she's 62 years. Yesterday she got healed from all stiff joints and paining legs. She can jump like a girl of sweet 16. She's jumping.
All right, what happened to you last night?
Today, as you were preaching, you said somebody had a hip problem. She was the one, and she's smiling whatever she even can hardly speak. She's so overjoyed that the hip joint fixed itself back, and she's tuzinirem. Yeah, yeah, what?
That's our God.
I knew
what
I had an acute back pain below the back.
I think the wound.
Now she's her back is healed and she did it. Aha, church, I put you safe.
Oh, my God, that's a good one.